Where have you been? I've been looking for you for weeks. Was it? Place has been deserted. I don't know why. I mean, it's a perfectly good house. There's some cobwebs here and there. There's no heating, but no, it's a good place to lay low. Of course, you can stay here as long as you want. I missed you so much. Are you cold? Oh, here. I have a blanket. It's nice and warm. I found it in the attic. Well, it's okay. I'm used to it. Is that better? Okay. Me? I've been here a couple weeks now. Just hiding out, planning my next move. I'm so glad you're here because we can plan it together. For now, you don't have to worry about it. Night, you can sleep here, and tomorrow we'll figure it out. Actually, I met a guy, his name is Jeremy, and he works at a bakery a couple blocks from here. He said that in the morning they throw out a lot of bagels that are burnt or just weren't made well, and give it to us. Yeah, so tomorrow, who knows, we'll have a lot of food to, you know. You found a purse? Where? On the train? What do you mean you're afraid to open it? Oh, here. Let me see. I wonder what's inside. Okay. Let's see what's in this pocket. Key. And another key to someone's house. I bet they're going to be missing that. Look at this key. Somebody, they must be living in a fancy mansion, and they have an attic that's been locked up for many years, and this is the only key to get them in. It's definitely fancy. Look at this fancy jewelry. Have you ever seen something this beautiful? How fancy. You want to try it on? It's nice to have some jewelry. Alright, let's look inside. We have a glass case. And some eyeglasses, I guess. Okay, we found some keys and some jewelry and some eyeglasses. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, what's this? Look at that. It says dope. It says milk chocolate with honey and almond ink meat preservative. Fancy. Look at this. These people are so rich they can afford fancy chocolate in Switzerland. I know I'm older too. See that. Little triangle. Here. Here's a piece for you. Oh my gosh. That is the best chocolate I've ever eaten. It is so good. Alright, I think there's one more item in here. It's a wallet. I hope there's money inside. Okay. change. That's 60 cents. That's good. I can add to my coins. Maybe $5 in coins. I'm nervous to check. I hope there's money inside. I'm running a little low. I don't even have enough for the train. Is that your last two? Yeah. I'm glad you did. Because I got you here with me. It's still lonely here by myself. I'm happy. It is. It's gonna be okay. Alright, let's check. We could check the train to anywhere we want. Yeah, we could have a real fancy dinner, like a steak dinner. Gosh. We gotta make a plan. What are we gonna do with this? Yeah, we could go anywhere. Like get us to Florida. Me? I don't know. I've always wanted to go to Maine. They have a lot of lighthouses up there. I always thought it'd be fun to live in a lighthouse. You can sleep at the top of the air. Watch all the ships sail away. Running, no more foster homes, no more worrying about when we'll eat or what we'll eat. We could go somewhere where no one will ever find us. We can live the way we want. It's not gonna be. It could happen. It could happen now. We could find that. I'm not pumped. I'm just getting chills. I haven't hoped for a really long time, but now that you're here, I think I can again. I know, it's getting late. Better pack all this up. No, I'm not letting it out of my foot. Sleep with it. Make sure that nobody takes this from us. This is ours. This is our ticket to a bright future. It looks pretty on you. Oh, it's getting late. I think we should go to sleep. Tomorrow morning. Stand for a little bit. I'll keep watching. Make sure that everything's okay. Nothing's gonna hurt you. Nothing's gonna bother you while I'm around. Best friends forever, right? Fall asleep. I'll be right here. Let me wake up. I can dream about our future tonight. And tonight, it's gonna be a good dream. Mm-hmm.